service dog is poorly behaved. Like, they're not trained to be in public, right? So they're not trained to, like, ignore other people, ignore other dogs.
Service animal harnesses can be cheaply purchased on sites like Amazon with no documentation required. Dennis says she's had to explain to police and peace officers more than a few times that her dog is legitimate, even with the proper identification. With a number of U.S. airlines making the move to ban emotional support animals late last year, Dennis says she understands why people want their pets to be classified as essential, but it's hurtful.
Under the eyes of the law, Moxie is like a wheelchair for me. You wouldn't fake, I would hope that you wouldn't fake having a wheelchair just to get into places, right?
Dennis tells City News having a service animal has improved her life in a way she never thought possible.
Before I got my first service dog, Luna, I don't think I probably would have ended up around if it wasn't for her.
In Edmonton, Darcy Ropchin.